but you know the CIA was dialing in to appliances. People, you think I just make this stuff up? I don't make any of it up.
You guys are saying the Rockefeller Foundation developed antivirus for your vaccines. Their website is the plans in the 50s and 60s. Say they're putting stuff in the vaccines to sterilize you, and then they're designing GMO crops to do it. I have their own documents.